many a dream has died. Like a tree planted by the water, we never will run dry. So living water flowing through, God, we thirst for more of you. Fill our hearts and flood our souls with one desire, just to know you and to make you known. Father's heart. Into the world we're reaching out to show them who you are. So living water flowing through, God, we thirst for more of you. Fill our hearts and flood our souls with one desire, just to
Thank you very much. I've actually been very blessed right from the moment I stepped in the morning and had the exhortation from Reverend Tom all the way to Dr. Kinyemi. I've had an experience that is indeed a moment of connection again with God, and I believe that I'm going to grow as a man. This has really been inspirational. I just want to say thank you, and God bless you all.
The man is a very important part in the economy of God, in the scheme of things. When a man misfunctions or malfunctions, the entire society malfunctions, the family malfunctions, leadership malfunctions, you know, the whole dominion profile malfunctions. And so it's important to raise the man. Because when you do raise the man, you raise a lot more than just the man. You raise the profile of leadership, you raise honor, you raise dominion, you raise responsibility, you raise fatherhood, and you raise covering. There's a lot that goes into becoming a man. And so today, we just began a long journey to discovering what that is, the mysteries of God in creating a man, the architecture of God in creating a man. And I want to encourage all of us to make sure we do not miss the next convention. Make a date with us as we go into the architecture of God, the creation of the man. Who is a man? Why is a man? And how is a man?
Years ago, there was a big campaign about sending your girl child to school, empowering the girl. And you know what? People listen. So the girl has been empowered. The girl child has been empowered. But what are we going to do about men? That's why I want to commend what the Men's Fellowship has done. Having a forum like this where men can be inspired, men can be empowered, that is the backbone of the future, and that is the foundation for the great nation we want to see. So I want to inspire, if you're not yet part of this Men's Fellowship, please be part of it. Be part of something that is laying a foundation for a greater Kenya. God bless you.